Noel was an English carol from the 18th century, according to my research. And that's not about your name. It's about Jesus's.
Glad you could join us for our living nativity rehearsal, Noel. And thank you, Hunter, for that historically correct information. We can always depend on you to keep us straight and up to date.
You're very welcome. It always helps to snoop out the facts.
Now I need to get busy and check out your costumes. Let's see what we have. Very nice. Since we will be doing our living nativity in the town park this year, where we will be giving gifts and Christmas treats, this will be our last rehearsal at the church.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Oh, kids, your costumes look great. You'll be a hit at the park. I was just in the church office and saw this envelope special delivery to you, Wendy.
Oh, it's from the Yum Yum Foodie Network. With the pastor's permission, I submitted our church kitchen as a possible location for the upcoming Cutest Christmas Cupcake Contest. Oh, I hope this is good news. The Yum Yum Foodie Network of Starlight Productions is happy to inform you that your church kitchen has been chosen as the location for the first annual grand event of the Cutest Christmas Cupcake Contest. Four contestants have been randomly selected to participate in the Cupcake Bake Off, and the entire choir has been invited to be in the audience. And the network wants us to wear a nativity costume. Hunter, Charlie, Nathan, and Noel.
Hey dudes, wait a minute. Just one minute. Me baking cute little Christmas cupcakes? I don't think so.
Come on, Charlie. You know it'll be fun. Besides, you love to eat cake.
Cupcakes are so cute. They're just little bitty cakes with wonderful mounds of frosting. Come on, Charlie. Be a good sport.
Excuse me, please. My research indicates that cupcakes come from the 18th century when people switched from measuring in weights to one cup of this and one cup of that. It's also thought that the origins of practice allowed the children to use the leftover batter to make their own little cakes and cups. Thus, we have cupcakes.
Yes, Hunter. The story of cupcakes. Who cares? Whatever. I expect this contest to really heat up as I plan on being the angelic cupcake queen.
Yeah, right, Noel. As visions of cupcakes dance in your head.
This is really exciting. You four need to get busy practicing your baking.
And taste testing, I can see it now. Cupcakes, cupcakes, cupcakes.
Sure.
I need to call my grandmother and get her secret family recipe for cupcakes and find out her best baking tips.
Aw, man, I'm not so sure about this, but the prizes do look really cool.
Yes, indeed. It is an impressive list. Computer games, all-tune gift cards, gift certificates, and an all-expense-paid trip to the Yum Yum Foodie Network studio in New York City. Impressive indeed.
Prizes? Suddenly have a real craving for it.
Alright, now it's time to get serious. I have a chef's hat and apron to design, shoes to buy, and maybe a new purse. Oh yes, I almost forgot, cupcakes to bake.
Chosen as one of the cupcake contests.
Oh, Amelia, I know it's not fun when you feel left out, but I'm sure many others are feeling sad and disappointed just like you. But we all get to be a part, and if we think about it, really, what could be more important than being in the living nativity? You will have a part in telling the true story of Christmas.
You're right, Wendy. Thanks for listening and understanding.
By the way, Amelia, I could use your help getting ready for the special judges for the cupcake contest.
I'd love to help you, Wendy. You know, Christmas is my favorite time of year. It really is all about celebrating Jesus' birthday.
Me too. And it really is all about his birthday.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
Thank you.
selected as a contestant for the bake-off.
Yes, Amanda. Yes, Noelle. I do think you are very lucky. I wanted to be in the bake-off, but for me, I've noticed that the living nativity is the most important part. I'm helping Wendy get ready for the judges, and Nathan has asked me to help him with his grandmother's secret family recipe.
What grandmother's secret what?
His cupcake recipe is his grandmother's secret family recipe.
Well, we'll see about that. Nothing can beat my devil's food cupcakes. The absolute best dark chocolate in the universe, darling.
Excuse me, Noelle, but did you say devil's food? What an interesting choice.
Yes, I'll be using my grandmother's secret award-winning recipe for red velvet cupcakes.
Excuse me, but did you say red velvet? Red velvet cupcakes? But wouldn't red velvet be a more velour-type fabric, more suitable for clothing or furniture than cupcakes?
Oh, please, Hunter. Nathan's grandmother's secret recipe in my hands? What should I do? Give it back to Nathan or keep it for Noelle? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Of course, Noelle should have it. It was meant to be. It's all about winning, 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 and being the queen of the cutest Christmas cupcake contest.
Amelia, it looks like I've lost my grandmother's secret recipe. Have you seen it?
No, you just had it a few moments ago.
I'm not sure what to do without that recipe. It's almost time to start baking the cupcakes.
I know we'll find it. I just know we will. But somehow, I think we've all just been caught up in the cupcake contest. And I bet nobody would deliberately take it. I think we may be losing the true meaning of Christmas.
Thank you.
I think we've all got too caught up in the cupcake contest that we've lost the true meaning of Christmas.
I agree. We are getting too caught up in the cupcake world. Gina, thanks for being honest about that recipe. Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking? We all know what we should do with these prizes.
Yes, yes, yes. We can give them away at the Living Nativity at the town park, along with the other gifts we're giving to the girls and boys we're helping out this Christmas. Wow, I do have great ideas.
Yes, Christmas is all about God giving away His recipe for love. He gave His only Son, Jesus.
That reminds me of my favorite verse in the Bible. For God so loved the world, He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. Now that is the true recipe in all life.
We've got a plan. Now let's get on board and start baking some cupcakes.
Good for you. It feels good, and I had fun.
thank you. I guess my winning the cutest Christmas cupcake contest just goes to show that miracles are still happening every Christmas.
Great job. Now, everybody, grab all the prizes, cupcakes, gifts, and treats. We have a living nativity